Okay. Yeah, Kate, we're back. So I think that... Oh, well. Let's
Most
store the
people
junk.
Are good at breaking things.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so we've stored junk already.
I enjoy putting them back together.
So, I think... We'll go down here and sell some crap. And then, I think it's time to go for a strength bobblehead. Alright. Seems like every other time when I...
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sure.
Do you need anything?
Yeah, I do.
Let's see what you have.
A little bit of everything.
Okay, so let's sort this crap by weight. Bladed board, I like that, but it's pretty damn heavy. Ooh, tempered raider left arm. It's an upgrade. Do not need... Wait, which one was that? Is that a left arm? Tempered? Where'd it go? Yeah, left arm. So I can sell the one I'm wearing. So I don't know how well this is going to work. I may not do well. I struggle a bit. We'll give it a shot. Just get rid of all this crap I collect. This boy cap. Need all my healing stuff. Still hanging on to all my drugs, although I don't really use them. But I may. Okay. Good enough. Alright. So we'll save this. Oh, I need to find a doctor. I need to go downtown anyhow. So we'll go ahead and... Go get my rads taken care of. Don't want to use rad away if I don't need to. Just because it's... You know.
I want to be left
use it
alone.
For when I'm out in the wild.
You have marvelous bone structure. Stop by the mega surgery sometime.
Yeah.
Even though I'm a doctor, I admit I have a
This better
small
be an emergency.
Vice, a quick drink.
It's not an emergency,
work.
But you look pretty bored.
Patch me up, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
Freaking doctors run around everywhere.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
All right. Let's flush your system.
Hear me
All
up.
Done. Any other complaints?
Yeah.
Just hurt all over.
You look fine, but... Oh, wait. Yeah, that's gonna need to be set back in place. Yeah. Let's get started.
It always does. They need more, like, dialogue.
Any other complaints?
A little more,
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future. Okay.
So, yeah, not likely. This radio station here. We don't really make any. So where I need to go is like over here.
Well, some people help me stay in the air. People
it's like the mass fusion building. So I think I'm going to have to just upload in 720p, because, I think it's right here. I'm uploading, like, the first episode of this series right now in 1080p, and holy crap, it's taking forever. Are those mannequins or those bad guys? Just picture those bad guys. Way up in the sky. With him What was that, Kate? Oops, sorry, Kate. I just fucked Kate up.
Thanks, I needed that.
Yeah, I gave you a stim pack because, damn, that was my bad. Ooh, Tato. I don't know who these people are, but I doubt that they were friendly. Surveyor outfit. Alexa. I don't know, maybe they were friendly. Are they friendly? You know what? Here, let me actually. I'm gonna go back to my last save real quick. I don't know, maybe they got work for me. Maybe they're friendly. Ish. I don't know. I'll probably end up having to kill them anyhow. That may have been a little premature. And the fact that I just pummeled Kate in the face over and over again didn't help. Okay, so let's quick travel. Fast travel. Yeah, my ISP says it has like a 2 meg per second upload. Yeah, right. Such bullshit. Which way did I go? Hey, people. Are you friendly?
Let's move quick. This area isn't agreeing with us.
You look like you could use a little pick-me-up. Am I right?
Huh.
Depends on what you're selling.
Whatever you need to put that extra oomph in your day.
Oh, it's drug dealers.
Let's see what you got.
Exactly what you need.
Alright. Got some jet, got some psycho. I'll take that stim. Holy shit, 139 caps. Screw you, lady. Should kill you.
Excuse me.
Hope you're packing caps.
What you got?
What are you guys doing out here?
Working. Gotta earn those caps, right? Jet don't pay for itself.
I hear ya. Is that it?
Hi.
Hands where I can see them.
Lady, my hand is attached to like a 30-pound freaking.
Quit being so paranoid.
Hey, this paranoia's what keeps us alive.
No funny business.
Whatever. Quit wasting my time.
I think you're the one wasting mine. Get out of here.
Dude, I will fuck you up.
What just happened?
I'm gonna rip your limbs off. Yeah!
Got my arm!
Oh, that must have hurt.
Yeah. She ended up dying anyhow. I need your stinking drugs. You were lying to me anyhow. You didn't have any of those drugs on you. What about you? What you got? Corn? Worthless. Alright. The world is some drug dealers.
What? Who's there?
Alright, Kate. Let's do this.
Time to die! Hell yeah!
Oh yeah. What you got? Enraging pistol. Damn it.
You wouldn't hit a girl, would ya?
Apparently they would. It's on in here?
Sweet.
All right, hold up, super mutants. I need to eat something. Let me take a quick timeout. Timeout. I need to eat. Okay, hold on. That's cool. Go get him, Kate.
Dying time is here.
I need to be fighting raiders. I have no intention of standing still.
Time to make a mess.
Yes, we are. I don't know where I'm at or what's going on here. What kind of basketball? Like I said, I need to be killing raiders. Because that's the kind of gear I need. Hopefully start... Damn it, where's the way down? Oh, there it is. I saw some dead dudes on the table in here. Damn it. It's got some meat. It's all leather bullshit. Alright. Where was I going? Over here somewhere. It's not far away. Damn, there are all kinds of dead raiders in here. Fusion building. It's up here somewhere. Of course, the frickin' fog's gotta roll in, so I can't see shit. Is that it? Yeah, there we go. Alright. You ready, Kate?
You're gonna pay!
Boots. Sorry about that. May have clipped you a little bit.
Let me know if you find some spare ammo.
Here's some ammo. Fusion cell, laser pistol. Alright.
Hey.
Have any goodies for me?
Maybe. Don't know what this chick wants. I think I'm gonna get her. What's it? A combat helmet. Dirty army helmet. There we go. There you go, lady. Most likely to die. Alright. Of course, I need to eat more. Let's do this. One strength bobblehead. Maybe coming up. Now, I am on PC and I could completely cheat here. If you are just looking for a tip, see that statue right there? The bobblehead is sitting right on top of it, right where my pointer is, right there. There's the bobblehead. However, I don't plan on cheating.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm,
What the?
It's me, Travis.
Lock and load!
Anyways.
I just plan on killing people.
Who?
Killing lots and lots of people.
Hold up. You hear that? Yeah.
Gonna be mainline instant packs. Sorry about your head. Not. Whoa! Somebody with the damn rocket launcher. Like this. Holy shit! Arm, okay, I need you. Get some. Jesus. That was painful. Deathclaw stick after that mess. You're right there, Kate. She got fucked up. What is with this shitty gear? Shitty loot. Plasma cartridge. I know I'm like I must be passing up so many damn like magazines, comic books. Yeah, I'm gonna be trapped, of course. Toy truck. Let me get auto pistol though. Not that I plan on using it.
Ugh, are you kidding me? It stinks in here.
Of course it does. Desk fan.
Hey.
I hate that, like, the way you hear, like, people talking and footsteps and stuff.
Who's there? Taking casualties.
All right. Fusion cell. Damn it.
Gunners.
When Madame Pompadour was on a boat. There's a desk fan. Whoa. Where is this fool?
Is this too easy?
Oh, there he is.
Is that all you've got?
Damn it. Getting jacked. What am I doing on... Impacts. Let's take it 17. I'm gonna be getting medic soon, which will make my stimpacks heal more. Should be good. Because damn. Don't know where I'm going. Obviously, I just need to go up.
What?
Let's rock!
Sure. Let's stand to the open and wait to get you.
I just wanted to block one. Freaking. That's the thing, it's like, since I didn't really play any kind of like melee in my previous playthroughs, I am such absolute shit at,
I kill you for free!
Like the,
you're gonna drag that junk around.
Kind of like the mechanics of, of melee combat with the blocking and stuff, because my timing is just shit. Because there's like a delay when you go to like, kind of like parry or block or whatever you want to call it. And, yeah, I just very rarely do it successfully. Oh, it's right there. You go up one more level.
Engage Engaging hostile.
Engaging hostiles. I think there's like a boss up here though. Somewhere?
Bingo.
Bingo.
How are we supposed to fight when I can barely see me hands in front of me face?
You're the dummy wearing sunglasses. I thought there was like a, supposed to be like a dude in power armor up here.
Hey.
Who said that? That was not Kate.
Who's there?
Oh shit. Gunner Commander. I just saved, right? I think I saved. Let me save. I'll go try and kill this chick.
Who?
Alright.
You're dead!
This is the part of the job that I love.
Die.
I was just getting warmed up.
A sort of note?
She had a...
I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll
what is it? A skull thing. So I thought she was going to be a lot more difficult.
Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay. Come here. Because
hey.
He only serves
sure, sure.
One thing.
I think you can unlock that.
I'm out of bobby pins. Have any on you?
God damn it.
Hey.
Are you serious?
This better be worth.
I've got a shitload on me.
But.
Heads up.
Yeah?
See what you can do.
I'll get it done.
All right.
Looks doable. I'll give it a try.
Better get it done, lady.
There you go. Nothing to it.
Get out of my way. Lightweight metal left arm. Strengthened, girded, something bullshit. Still no frickin' sturdy raider gear. Driving me nuts. Desk fan. Big fan of desk fans. See what you did there? Alright. Well, we've got the strength bobblehead. So, yay me. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Technically, I could... Wait. I could put on the, power armor and just jump down, but whatever. Could potentially miss a magazine if I did that. Obviously, I'm just absolute shit at finding magazines because, like, I haven't found hardly any. Like, 3 maybe? Total so far? I'm like level 11. Right, buddy. What we got here? Nothing. I usually leave them laying around on counters. That's why I'm like looking at these stupid counters. But jet. I don't know. I got the bobblehead. That's what I'm here for. Where's Kate?
Heads up.
You need?
You
need your expertise.
Yep, I've got it.
We'll get in here.
All right, I think I can handle it. Ah, so close. Guess I'm getting rusty. Got it.
Nice. That's funny. Like how much shit weighs in this game. But ammo has, like, weighs nothing. Which I guess is technically a good thing. You know, they have to make the game playable. But.
Damn. Did someone drive a bulldozer through here?
Carrying 11 missiles. It weighs nothing. Like, right here. Shit. Alright. I need my damn grognax, man. That's where my melee thing comes from. I have to look online, find out where they're at, and go chasing down grognax magazines. Alright. Flaglands. I see dead people. Did I get that? Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to stop this particular episode here. We got the Strength Bobblehead. So if that's what you want to see how to do or where it's at, there it is. Mass Fusion. And yeah, right there. Okay. So I'm going to try and break these up into smaller videos. so they don't take quite as long to upload. Oh shit. I've started a chain reaction that's going to result in the Boston going down in flames. Anyhow, I'll be back next video. Maybe find some magazines. Alright, later.